have to excuse all of the poor lighting and the stripes from the overhead patio slats, but it's a nice sunny day here at the moment.